Chill. Sam K. Never mind the fact that when I said I would make it, they paid me no mind. Just kept hating, I ain't made it yet. But I earned your respect, and now they looking at me like, yeah, she's next. Been through the ups and downs, so yeah, I'm willing to put it out on the line just to get the feeling of being on stage. Fans yelling my name every night a show just to get paid. Going from city to city on a tour bus, seeing states shut down just to see us. And it ain't easy trying to get fans, but when the money come in, you start seeing hands. People, they understand then what you had to go through just to make it big. That be like I remember when she rapped in the bedroom. Believe out the part about this in her music too. I can only say it's normal. They say you ain't shit till you make it in front of them. You hear them laugh when you fail, quiet when you win. They sit back and wait for a chance to laugh again. But I don't plan to give them one. This music is my life and I do it for the fun. Always putting work, proving I can hack it. These other rappers quitting, shit's just tragic. Funny how them niggas who went fuck with me at first, all of a sudden I'm the shit, I swear they got the thirst. My own fam went and dissed me when he got a light. I guess people change when they believe the hype. I remember when Black told me I could make it. I guess he saw how far this rap shit would take me. A simple sentence telling me to get it. I passed the starting line and I ain't ever quitting. We done made a team with my nigga Carmen. A work in progress, we both put a leg and arm in. Two of the most underrated rappers in the game. Now they looking at us like they about to get the fame.